morning, everybody. This is obviously a special day for Daylon. It's special in that we get to find out, he gets to tell us where he's going to extend his football career, where he's going to extend his education, what's going to be the next big step in his life. So it's obviously a big day for him. It's a big day for his family. Now, they've done a lot for him. They've helped him out a lot. All their hard work is going to pay off also today, because of the opportunity that they've given him. It's a big day for Patterson High School. It's a big day for Patterson High School football. It's a big day for his teammates and his coaches because of what he's done, because of what he's accomplished. He's giving other people in the future the opportunity to do things that he's done and the opportunity to go on and maybe play a college sport. And, we're going to all thank him after, but I know he's ready to get started, so I'm going to get out of his way and let him get going.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank God for blessing me with this opportunity to further my education and continue to pursue my dream of playing football. I'd like to thank my family and friends for their continued support and encouragement along this journey. To my coaches, thanks for your patience and guidance. I appreciate your efforts, which have allowed me to develop both as a football player and as a young man. To my teammates, thank you for all the hard work and on and off the field for your efforts. Thanks to that great leeway. I truly believe that once you've been alum, that everything else will match it easy. Lastly, to the faculty staff, and student body of Patterson High School, thank you for your support in the classroom and on Friday nights. It's an honor to share this moment with all of you. I'd like to thank now announce why I'll be continuing my education and my athletic career. In the fall, it's one of the hardest decisions I have to face. In the fall, I'll be attending the University of Alabama.
Congratulations.